students, today I will start with class 10 chapter, that is heredity and evolution. Already I have done this chapter, but the mathematical part or the calculation part is not done yet, so today I will do in this video. I told you that Gregor Mendel was the first person who introduced calculation or maths in biology. So this is the thing he did, and he, I explained you about all these things. So this is monohybrid cross. He did cross with the pea plants. So this is monohybrid cross. Why monohybrid? Mono means one. And hybridizing, you know. So monohybrid because a particular characteristics is done hybridization here. So it is monohybrid. Okay. So tall and dwarf. Tall means tallness and dwarf means short. So here it is phenotype and genotype. These terms I will make you familiar with these terms so that it will be easier for you to understand. Phenotype means the physical display. Like tall, by seeing it we can understand that this person or this thing is tall, and by seeing we can understand it is short or dwarf. Genotype means genetic code. Depending on the genetic code, a person or any organism derives from size or any other thing. So these are the code. Genotype means gene code. Phenotype is physical display. So here we guess because monohybrid cross, so we have taken one characteristics only, that is tall or dwarf. So here TT, this is your P1 generation. P1 generation means parent generation. So here tall, here one tall, one dwarf. Here 2TT means always two parents are engaged. We know mainly in sexual reproduction, we have two parents are engaged generally. So there 2TT means the parent, whoever was the parent of the P1 generation, 2 parent, 2T. Here this is purely your tall, and here you can see genotype is different. Okay, so here we have taken one gene from tall and one gene from short dwarf. We have got 2 capital T here from first T, 1 from second T, 1 capital T, 1 small T. Here from second T, 1T, and from that side also first T, 1T, then capital T. From here second T, 1 we have taken, and from there second one we have taken, capital T, small T. So this is your F1 generation, and first generation after the parents. Okay, this is F1 generation. So here you can see homozygous tall and heterozygous tall. This is your homozygous, this is your heterozygous. Now why homozygous and why heterozygous? 2 capital T is there, and here you can see 1 capital T, 1 small T. 2 capital T means they are having same gene code, that is homozygous. Here you can see different gene code, 1 capital, 1 small, then